inside the beautiful 1960 Corolla L. Here's the Duster. Big color doors. This thing's won. Biggs won with it a bunch, but it's been a winner underneath. People have hit many a driver over the years. The Ellinger family started big out in this car back in the early 90s, late 80s, early 90s, something like that. When I say he was just a kid, I'm not kidding. I say he was just a kid. Cleveland, Ohio, the home base. For the Ellinger 100. Winesville, Mickey Thompson, Trickle, Holly, Ellinger. Clear. FBI Commander Quarlin Pipes.
And
Joe Cap, the 72 crew out of